praise the Lord. Even on their lips, prayer network, shout hallelujah to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Today is the day that the Lord has made, and we rejoice and we are glad in it. I am glad in him. I don't know for you, but for me, I am so glad in him. I am so glad for what the Lord is doing. I am so glad for what the Lord has prepared to do. I am so glad for the packages the Lord has prepared for us this year. The Lord has prepared a lot. If the Lord should open your eyes, you will see that the land is so fertile. Ha! The land is so fertile. I decree to you that the land that you are standing on is so fertile. And as you walk in this realm of understanding, it will begin to work for you. In the name of Jesus. Today is the first day of our fasting and prayer. And we are not taking it for granted what the Lord has done. So I want to read from the book of Psalm chapter 95 as we go to God in worship. Psalm chapter 95. It says, oh, come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving. Let us shout joyfully to him with praise. For the Lord is our great God and the great King above all gods. The Lord is our great King. He is greater than the president in your country. The Lord is greater than your prime minister in your country. He is greater than all gods. This year, the Lord made me understand that he will give us favor before the authority. He will give us favor before the authority of the land. The Lord has opened my eyes to see many things in the realm of the spirit. And I am so grateful for what he has prepared for us. Tonight, let us go to him in praise, in thanks, in adoration. The King of Israel, the Lion of the tribe of Judea, the Rock of Ages, the Fountain of the Living Water, the God who we draw from, yet he never runs dry. The only voice that speaks for us when we cannot speak for ourselves. The only Father that we can easily run into when we are saved. The only God that covers us in the land that we are dwelling in. He's the only Alpha and the Omega. He's the only Rock of Ages. Father, we are here. Even on their knees, prayer network can hear your presence. And as we open up this platform in thanksgiving, in worship, in praise, in adoration, Lord, we ask that you come and take your place. We ask that you come and begin with us, Lord, for we cannot take a step if you are not with us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. You deserve all the glory, Yahweh.
Oh, it's a
the worship we bring to you. In Jesus' name, we have worshiped. Amen and amen.